to suppress and control the epidemics, countries must isolate, test, treat, and trace. If they don't, transmission chains can continue at a low level, then resurge once physical distancing measures are lifted. WHO continues to recommend that isolating, testing, and treating every suspected case and tracing every contact must be the backbone of the response in every country.
Wow.